another one about the current day, USA, the current society, and it goes like this. 1, 2, we made a deadly pact to fight the war in Iraq. Now our world is on fire for money and desire. Tell me Obama, why are we still there? He said to get oil and to make ties fair, but we don't need a war. What about 9/11? How can you stand for the people in heaven that died when the planes crashed from terrorist combat? We're fighting to get even, drop the bombs when they're sleeping. The media reports of the war on both sides, but in reality you know they're telling a bunch of lies. Some people die in battle, we're fighting for freedom, the bloody patriotic American way to defeat them. What about the recession that's taking our bank? Now budget cuts, reality, that's you can think, but taking away the talent and silencing the music. Kids drop out of school and take drugs and abuse it. Now don't tell me we're problemless, we owe a bunch of money, and it's not funny to see our nation plunge into darkness, getting hit with bullets, wasting a full clip, gas prices on the verge of insanity. Tell me what has become of this humanity? Why in the world is there so much evil? I guess we're all just ordinary people. Yo, we're just ordinary people.
We don't know which way to go.
Sometimes we don't know which way to turn,
'cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow.
Sometimes we should take it slow. Hey yo, I see you standing on the street corner by the stoplight, waiting for your 2 cents to go buy some liquor. And sometimes we gotta take it fast, because we got violence in Libya from the mass media. Fox can't send a report that's positive. Violence is the answer, it's most her prerogative. The American way is a game we all play. The Japanese government fighting for their homeless, tsunami relief, trying to help but hopeless. Everywhere you turn, there's a building going down. Not safe to take the train, 'cause it's underground. It's a cold world spinning, and the bad guys are winning. But why are we fighting in the first place? What a case, seeing everything as it hits us like a bullet. Too late to dodge it, now we're damaged. The internet controls everything in everybody's mind. Facebook, YouTube, Twitter has got me blind. But hey, that's what I need for freedom, 'cause without it I'd be nothing but an amateur singer on the street, trying to pay my bills with nickels and dimes. Can't afford breath song in the welfare line like everyone else, getting unemployed, getting laid off and fired or deployed to go fight the war. Well, at least if I die, I won't have to live poor no more. There's so much pressure living in this life for evil, but I know why, 'cause we're all just ordinary people. Yo, yeah, yeah. Sometimes we don't know which way to go. Yeah.
Maybe we should take it slow. Yeah. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. 'Cause we're ordinary people.
Because we're only human.
Maybe we should take it slow.
I can only imagine the problem that America faces day to day. And a lot of times I feel like it's running away, but I know I can't. I gotta face the evil that lurks within inside of us all, and especially me. But I think we should all take it slow.